10 seconds to go on the 5-on-3. Nyquist across the line. A toe drag. O'Reilly to Sissons. Back to O'Reilly. Save made by Rittich. The rebound, he sprawls to the edge of the blue paint. And once again, a denial.
That was a brilliant stop by Rittich.
A shimmy shake from O'Reilly. Plays up top to Josi. Josi back to O'Reilly. Now it's a 5-on-4. Josi thought about a shot. Instead, into the corner. Handled by Forsberg. Settles the puck down. It's rolling. Tries to get it to flatten out. It finally does. Gets a return. Trying to play catch with Sissons. Off to Forsberg. He'll skate it up top. Wrist shot. Save made by Rittich. And he denies. O'Reilly on the rebound. Kopitar up the wall. High field with speed. Short-handed. Tries to maneuver around Josi. Double team now. Josi takes the puck away with the help of Sissons. .103 to go in the opening period. Ray, still no score.
David Rittich has stopped 12 shots in the period, 6 of them on the Predators' power play. This is a beauty on Ryan O'Reilly. Right pad blocker to turn that away. And then the Forsberg shot is deflected through traffic, but Rittich gets O'Reilly again.